What's up, guys? We were supposed to film today. Chantel wasn't feeling too good. Yeah, guys, that time of the month. I'm wishing you get these times of the month too, right? So I've been doing my best to make Chantel feel good, not to mess with her too much. Baby, smile. Happens every month. So yeah, guys, we're gonna spend today just relaxing. Okay, what do you want? What do you want me to get, babe?
I just want peace.
So you wanna stay away from me?
I just want peace.
You don't want me to annoy you?
I need the bed to stop moving. Stop!
I'm sorry. Guys, you see?
Oh my god.
I guess I'm just too annoying for Chantel. You want some chocolates, babe? Guys, like you saw, Chantel is not feeling too good, so I came out, had to run some errands, got Chantel some chocolate, and now head back home and see how she feels like.
What's going on, guys? All right, so I need you guys' help. Somebody please tell me what this is.
Guys, I came home today. I had no food ready, so.
No, there was food. It's just that he's a picky eater. Maybe. There was macaroni salad in the fridge.
Yeah, from like 5 days ago or a week ago. I don't trust that, babe.
It's 5 days.
I don't trust him. So, guys, I made a...
If it's past 1 or 2 days in the fridge, he won't eat it.
No, that's not true.
Very true.
I'm talking about, that was a plate from a barbecue, from a cookout. It's been out for too long. You can't.
No.
If it's something I cooked here at home, I put it in the fridge.
Don't let him fool you guys. Do not let him fool you guys.
Do not.
Anyways, I'm gonna post this photo. I'm gonna post a photo right here of what this man is eating.
Okay, guys, I'm eating a wrap with 4 hot dogs in it, cheese, mustard, ketchup, and relish.
That's disgusting.
How is that disgusting?
You just said you put hot dogs in a tortilla wrap with mustard, shredded cheese, and relish.
Yeah, guys, comment down. This is a hot dog without the hot dog bun. This is just with a wrap. What's the difference?
You were even questioning putting hot dogs on a hamburger bun. And now you're eating hot dogs on a tortilla wrap.
So?
Okay, moving on. I'm gonna stop attacking him and his sandwich only because he took care of me yesterday and got me my heating pad when I needed it because I couldn't even walk, you guys. Like, that pain was so ridiculous. I'll get into that another time as to why it was just so painful. But today, while Dan was at work, I've been packing the stuff inside the office. But I'm starting to notice that the stuff that I'm closing, like bags that have like blankets in it, are getting opened because this one all of a sudden decides, oh, I want to use this blanket, even though he only used it maybe a handful of times in the 2 years that we were living here. Now all of a sudden he wants to use the blanket.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Yeah.
I just told him, before we even started talking to you guys, I told him that this week is the week that those boxes are getting closed and they're staying closed. And he said...
I didn't say anything. What did you mean?
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
You said, we'll see.
No.
Yes, you did.
No.
Yes, you did.
Don't put words in my mouth, babe.
Okay. So you guys are witnessing this right now, okay? You guys are witnessing this, okay? I'm saying it now for all of us to hear. I'm closing the boxes and they're staying closed.
Guys.
Right?
Guys,
okay.
I think even Team Chantel is in this with me. First of all, I get roasted over tortilla wrap.
Just nasty.
What's nasty about
it? Gross.
What's gross about it? It's
that's
a hot dog.
Disgusting. First of all, cheese with relish and mustard and ketchup on a hot dog inside of a tortilla wrap.
What's disgusting about it?
Nah.
Guys, even Team Chantel is gonna be with me this week.
Mm-mm.
And why, babe, why are you roasting me about opening that bag? I need it. Guys, it's too hot. It's summer. So I need a lighter blanket. So I went to look for a blanket.
We have AC.
I don't want to put the AC to 60.
There's no way.
You're the child here.
You're the child.
Yeah.
All of a sudden, you want to use the stuff that you never want to use. You never use this stuff, but all of a sudden, you want to use, this.
There was one blanket. I didn't take anything else. Guys, I opened the bag, I took out one blanket.
For now.
Guys, comment down that Chantel is going a bit crazy.
We are moving.
Yeah.
We are moving.
And that's causing you going crazy.
In a week.
Okay. So why are you stressing?
These boxes need to be closed.
Maybe you can move in one day. I've been there,
done
that.
We're not packing the day before.
We will be, because we have to.
No, we will not be.
You can't,
everything
there's
will
no
be
way
done.
You can pack everything before.
Everything will be done besides minimal things, like, you know, having like a toothbrush, some soap, a toilet paper roll, maybe some plates or relief paper plates behind. Minimal things. But you're not going to leave the whole cabinet of dishes in there, inside of the cabinet. It's not happening.
It takes like 5 minutes to empty.
No.
It takes.
Take
all the plates.
Alright, so since I'm the one packing.
Then pack how you want.
Yes, and don't open the boxes.
Okay.
Alright, you guys heard him say okay, so if he does, I will be letting you guys know.
Guys, comment down now. Chantel is stressing too much.
It's because I closed
down.
The box.
Chill,
I closed the box.
Chill
I turn
out,
around and then it's open again.
What box?
The bag.
The bag, yeah. I opened the bag. I can close it. Yeah. You're definitely going through something
no
bad.
No more. Nope.
You want a hot dog?
More.
You want a bite?
No, I'm okay. Anyways, once Dan is finished eating, we're going to head over to my brother Cameron's place. He invited us over for, what is he doing? Throw stuff on the grill right now.
Yeah,
so
barbecue. Mini cookout.
A mini cookout?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, we'll see his skills.
Yeah. Alright guys, I think this is the end of this vlog. Unless you have anything else to say.
Guys, earlier this year, I did do a 12 mile run and we filmed it.
Oh,
but
yeah,
we never posted it.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe we should insert it here.
Yeah, why not? You didn't run that for nothing.
Yeah. I want to put the proof out there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, so we're going to drop Dan's running video. So you guys can see. How many miles did you run?
12
miles.
So guys, currently about to start my run. I'm gonna run today close to 12 miles. Around 12 miles, I have to make the math in the end, but yeah, I just wanted to share this with you guys to get this summer started. Gotta get back into shape. My first long run this year, so see what happens. Chantal's supposed to meet me at the end. I'm gonna call her if I make it there. Yeah, pray for me guys. It's gonna be a rough run. 12 miles and it's been a long time since I last did it. So now I'm gonna feel nice, that's for sure. But I think I can do it, guys. Let's get going. Okay guys, like halfway done. I think I got like 4 or 5 miles. So then, I stink. Sorry guys, I couldn't film much because like I'm struggling to live. But we're gonna do this, guys. We're gonna do it.
Guys, we did it. Took around 2 hours. We did it. Ran 12 miles. Wasn't easy. Because right now I weigh almost like 200 pounds. Close to 200 pounds. So that's like 20 pounds more than before. So it's like my knees. I feel it in my knees. But we did it. We did it. I gotta call Chantel to get me out because I am running back.